As the presentation begins, the effect of resilience and self-efficacy on career preparation, behavior of university students with disability. Clarification on the control of the mediating effect of intrinsic motivation. Introduction. Career preparation behavior as a step towards achieving plans or goals in the career's decision-making process is a very important task. However, students with disability often find it difficult to explore and prepare for their careers without someone's help or intervention, making it difficult for them to make career decisions. Moreover, students with disability may experience dual difficulty due to perceived barriers and limitation related to careers because they must choose a career considering the characteristics of their disability. Therefore, this study sought to verify the mediating effect of self-efficacy and moderation effect of intrinsic motivation on the path of self-efficacy affecting career preparation behavior in the relationship between resilience and career preparation behavior of university students with disability. Also, we aimed to verify the intrinsic moderate mediating effect. The research question are follows. Question 1. What is the relationship among resilience, self-efficacy, intrinsic motivation, and career preparation behavior of university students with disability? Question 2. Do resilience of university students with disability affect career preparation behavior by mediating self-efficacy? Question 3. Is the effect of resilience of disability university students on career preparation behavior mediated by self-efficacy, moderated by intrinsic motivation? Method for research. Study subject. For this study, participants were mildly disabled university students while capable of studying and energy in attributed interest in universities. Location in Seoul and Gyeonggi were surveyed from May 27 to June 10. Our 132 respondents were selected as study subject. The sampling method improves were purpose sampling and snowball sampling. Research tools, resilience, decision, 27 item scale, and relativity coefficients was 0.873. Self-efficacy, decision, 25 item scale, and Kronbach alpha 0.824. Carrier preposition behavior, decision, 19 item scale, and Kronbach alpha 0.906. Intrusion motivation, decision, 8 item scale, and Kronbach alpha 0.920. 아날리티컬리 메소드, SPSS 프로그램 and 프로세스 매크로 프로그램. 리서치 리졸트. 넥스트. 콜레이션 아날리시스. 레지리언스, 셀프 에피커시 앤 인트루즈 모티베이션 월 파실 어월아 possibility correlations with carrier prequalification behavior, all of which were statistically significant. Next. Finally model. Resilience has an effect on self-efficacy. Resilience was not significant on carrier preparation behavior and self-efficacy of moderating variable was not significant on carrier preparation behavior. The interaction between self-efficacy and intrusion motivation has an effect on carrier preparation behavior. Therefore, self-efficacy according to intrusion motivation has a moderated mediation effect. Conclusion. This study is meaningful in that it verified the mediating effect of self-efficacy and the moderated mediating effect of intrusion motivation in the relationship between resilience and career preparation behavior of disabled university students and confirmed the level of career preparation according to the internally level of disabled university students based on social cognitive career theory. Thank you.